Yeah, Mike, and the homicide unit showed up just a short while ago. I'll get out of the shot so you can get a look at this active scene here. A canine actually was just scouring the area, and police are still here working on the scene. We're told one person is dead after a reported robbery and shooting here at the O'Reilly Auto Parts store on Reading Road in Roselawn. Cincinnati police say this all started around 8:25 tonight. Now, police found a person down in the parking lot. That person died. Investigators say it appears two armed robbers came into the store, and one of them was shot by someone already in that store. Now, details are still very vague about who fired the gun and who these suspects are. We will keep working this story for you and bring you the very latest information as we get it on News 5 at 11 o'clock. For now, we're live in Roselawn. Dan Griffin, WLWT, News 5.